finished my self-portrait art piece that I started on New Year's Eve, and I've just been so inspired by all the snow we've had lately. It's just so beautiful. And here's the result.